A really nice place to go in Istanbul to enjoy the sunset is the neighborhood of Ortaköy. It's located along the Bosphorus River. The main attraction is the Ortaköy Mosque. You can also go here to try a famous Turkish street food dish called kumpir. It's a baked potato that has tons of different toppings. They cost 200 Turkish lira. You can get your potatoes, sit down along the banks of the river, and enjoy the sunset.